Morning, Baker Bobcats. Today is Thursday, November 7th, 2019, and here are your announcements. I'm Akash.
And I'm Rakshith.
Okay, start us off, Rakshith, with sports.
Okay, Baker Boys basketball tryouts end today. So if you want to do it, 7th and 8th graders, go be there.
Today are cuts, so I'll be there.
Also, Baker competitive cheer, the mandatory parent and athlete meeting is today at 7 p.m. in the Baker cafeteria. You must attend if you want to try out.
So, yeah, you have to be there. And on to clubs, Green Team, it will be collecting Halloween candy today and tomorrow. If you donate, you can drop a candy off at the front office and you will get a pod ticket. So that's that. And also the November Troyberry Challenge, you can read either a mystery, adventure, or a staff member's favorite. And then you want to scan the QR code. And last time we were not doing so well. So let's get it up this year. And that's really it for the announcements today.
We will be ending with a micro documentary from Video Tech.
Yeah, and I guess I'll see you guys.
I play power forward down low, like number 4. I think I've definitely improved. It really helps being able to practice every day, and you get to work with your team every day too. I tried out because I love playing basketball, like almost everyone on the team, and I think middle school basketball is different than playing outside of school because you get to do it with all your friends. For someone or something. You know you want some chicken? Yes, he was a victim of a
basketball joke. In fact, I was the baddest dribbler in the whole. How long have I been playing basketball for? That's a real good question because I think I've been playing basketball just about all my life, probably since I was 3 years old. My dad bought me basketball, and I was just glued to it, and I never let it go ever since, even to the point where they try to get me to play different sports, and I would always just gravitate to the orange ball. So I've been playing basketball for about almost 25, 26, 27 years now, so quite a long time. The reason why I started coaching basketball, or I wanted to coach basketball, was because I have such a strong passion and love for the game. I feel like as I get older as a player, I can't, play as much as I like to. So my way of giving back to the game is to coach, teach everything that I know about the game to others so they can love it just as much.
Spread my wings.